Sutra number 1.21 Tīvrasaṁvegānāmāsannaḥ. Samādhi is nearest to those whose desire for Samādhi is intensely strong. Tīvra means fast, Saṁvegānam means momentum, and Asannaḥ means near. So this speaks about the concept of speed. Asannaḥ means it is near for people, the spiritual progress, the kaivalya is near for people who have very high intensity of action along with intensity of desire. So both is present in them. The practical application of this sutra is only having high intensity of desire will not take you anywhere, because that will keep you occupied in the world of imagination only. When matched with high intensity of action, success is inevitable.